I'm Rebecca Morse. In Adelaide's News at 5, a teenager doused with fuel and set alight. Police investigating whether a Facebook feud was behind the horrendous attack. More lives lost and homes ruined as our cruel summer challenges the nation's spirit. Our cameras there as a car chase ends in a heroin bust. And one more sleep. Tips on how to handle the first day of school.